Hey guys, and welcome to a game called Sort the Court. This is a free game on Kongregate. I don't even know how to pronounce it, but I will leave a description down below. The thing down below. I cannot speak right now, guys. It's currently 5:45 a.m. and I have not been able to sleep, so let's just get into this so then I can kind of focus on this and the video and kind of wake up a bit more. So, are you a king or a queen? I am a queen. Thank you very much. My lady, I'll help you rule your kingdom, but you have to make the tough choices, say yes or no, understand?
Yes!
Good, you've already got the hang of it. Our city is still very small right now, but it certainly has the potential to grow. Perhaps one day we will have a bustling metamorphosis and you'll be in the, yeah, okay, whatever. Concern yourself with his keeping citizens happy and growing our population. Do your best, madam. I will. Let's do this. Let's get in. I'd like to build a new granary. This could help expand our population, but it will cost a bit. Yes. You got it. This will help our city grow. Right, so we've got 7 extra people in this. Yes, you can get me a cup of tea, thank you. Aha. Yes, nice and hot, madam. Ooh, it's a witch. There's a bunch of goblins in the lower quarter. I'll slay them for a few gold coins if you want. Yes, kill them goblins. I'll show those creeps. Yes, show them creeps who's the boss and tell them to not come back to this kingdom. I think it's just here to pay a visit. Should we let it be? Yes, we should. It's only a chicken. It's done nothing wrong and it hasn't... Oh, I left behind an egg and gave you 3 coins. That was cute. Gossip is spreading about the heroic purple witch slaying goblins in the lower quarter. She's becoming something of a folk hero. Okay. Day 1 complete. Population +7. Happiness +12. Wealth -80. Oh well. Our kingdom's growing. No, I have never seen a treasure ship. But with a warner! It's not fair. I'm a blacksmith. I would like to set up a shop here. I can pay my own way. I just need your permission. Yes, you can. Yes, I'll show you my incredible skill. Just you wait. Okay, you better. I would like some money, please. No. Fine then, I shall return another day. And the answer will still be no. Hey, you think you could tell some people to stop calling me slime ball? It's hurt my feelings. Yes. I've got a business proposal for you and so yes. Thank you. Day 2 complete. Yeah, guys, we're getting somewhere. Some refugees have... Yes, we should. As long as they just don't try and kill everyone. I've got a skeleton of your own, you know. Don't you find it weird that you can't see it?
Yes.
Yeah, it's pretty weird. Don't think about it too much. The guard confiscated some gold that I found. Can I have it back? No. Keeping it there. But I still, I mean, I found it.
You thief.
Yes, you may pay me back with gold. You're welcome. No. No, you won't, Georgie. No, you will not. Completed day three, and the townspeople are happy, and the city is growing. Yeah, okay. Better give you more money, though. No, don't freeze. Okay, I'm hungry. Can I eat some folks who've got plenty of gold and pay back for their lives? No. Thank you for leaving my people alone. I don't care how I'm feeling spooky today. No. It's just staring at me. Does it want something? Yeah. I've got no money. No, you are not having any of my people. Yes, I will look somewhere else for coins. Well, at least my people are happy. No, Georgie, go away. Thank you. So now I've got 245 coins. Yes. We can fix you. No. No, you won't, Georgie. You keep on coming back, but you won't. Yes. I'm so lucky. Yay, look at all this money. My people are happy. I'm so happy, like, oh my god. Okay, only because I trust you and you look really cute. them blue little eyes and like, that mouth is so cute, you just want to squash your mouth. Yes, you may. Give me 5 coins! That's interesting, don't you think? I would like to open a garden. May I have some workers to help me? Yes. Thank you, I'll send them back as soon as they're done. My lady, there's men in the foyer asking you to join. the shiny queen. Yes, give me the money. Thank you. No, leave the mouse alone. What? Oh, he's wearing glasses and it's holding a book. That's adorable. The spirits are appeased right now, but perhaps we should grant them an offering of gold. I know the spirit world always appreciates gold. It might prevent them from haunting us in the future. What do you say, 200 gold worth? We don't have the money. Another party. Yes, cake.
I'm cake full. I want the cake now.
We can't have a cake now. I don't know, these puppets are growing suddenly. I reckon it's 250. Oh my gosh! The biggest city, we will need to maintain even higher happiness in order to keep it okay. Make sure you pay attention to. Okay. Anyway, we still have lots of work to do. Okay. By the way, remember earlier when I mentioned the Council of Crowns? I've heard a rumour that one of their members have been searching the land for a new ruler to join them. Perhaps they are aware of our progress. Ooh, okay, so we're getting somewhere, guys. Yes. Right. Plus it ain't that expensive, so yes, you can pay me back with some gold. Now Chester, these must be the last people you eat. Even though I do like you giving me 150 coins for 5 people. But that's not the point. Granary's daughter has been infected across the Yes, we should send out a search party. Okay. 300 gold! I guess... I'm probably no money left. Do it. I need the money. Wish it did happen like that. People are happy and the city is growing. Okay, so everyone's still happy. This is harder than people make it out to be. Yes, you can have some food. I cannot say no to these animals, that's so cute. 40 gold, yes. Yes. Yay, I got more money. Oh no, my nail just broke. Ow. Yes, you may have some food, Kitty. My lady, a man wishes to settle with his view. He says he's way cool, but his friend says he's not. Do you think it? Yes. Yes, please. Ah. I'm truly sorry about earlier, my circus was quite fine. Oh my gosh, he gave me 100 coins. How nice. Day 11 complete. Yes. Okay. Okay, then. Yeah. I mean, like, the queen looks like a zombie. So. People, I can craft the blade power enough to slay the dragon. Okay then. So we got attacked by a dragon. There's a ghost. Strange things are happening. Okay. Thank you. conversation with my Algonquin. God. Oh God, I'm majorly in debt. Okay. Well, like, I don't really... And I'm still in that. Oh, God, God. Yes, keep selling off the goods. Finally, right. We are no longer in that. Yes. Go beat up the goblins again. Yes, please. Oh, that's a shame. Yes. Right, so guys, I'm going to end this video here. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!